Thursday night was Fright Night.
One of your worst performances.
There was no punch.
It's all so random.
Now, a nightmare on Coronation Street.
Oh, I shouldn't be here.
As Anthony goes head-to-head with Tupele.
I've been in the bottom two, like, a million times.
Can Terminator Tupele strike again?
Anything can happen.
Tonight, they're not just singing to win your votes.
You're not dancing.
You're gonna have to dance your little butts off.
Shut up!
It's been the toughest week of their lives.
9 long, soul-destroying days.
And it's about to get even tougher.
I've lost my voice. I can't do it. I feel like shit.
What can possibly go wrong?
It's the Soapstar Superstar Semi-Final!
I can't believe I'm in England, let alone in the semi-final.
It beat it.
This sort of thing, am I going to get there?
Who knows?
100% live! The host of Soapstar Superstar, Zoe Ball!
Hello and welcome to Soapstar Superstar, the semi-final. Tonight, two of our remaining four stars must leave. First, in just a few minutes, we're saying goodbye to either Corey's Tupele Dorgu or Anthony Cotton. And then at the end of the show, it's over and out for the star who receives the fewest votes this evening. Tonight, you're choosing the two finalists, so it's our most important vote yet. Okay, so get involved. And this is the toughest test so far, as our stars face the equivalent of a triathlon in music terms. 3 songs each tonight. But first, let's meet the 4 people who'll have plenty to say about our stars singing and dancing. It's the judges! If you saw Corey tonight, you'll know why our cast are hoping he's Tracy Barlow's next boyfriend, superstar manager Billy Salmon. She's done it, they want it. The original Soapstar Superstar, Martine McCutcheon. Music TV producer, influential star maker, respected talent spotter. They're just 3 of the useless chat-up lines used by Chris Cowie. Yesterday, he was off coaching. Tonight, he's back, judging Michael Ball. A double knockout tonight for Coronation Street. Earlier, Charlie Stubbs got a lap dance from hell. And now, one of Weatherfield's finest is about to leave Soapstar Superstar. You've been voting overnight to save your favourite. But who will sing on as a semi-finalist? Will it be 5th time unsafe Tupele Dorgu or 1st time in danger Anthony Cotton?
Maybe this time I'll be lucky.
Not safe, not safe, not safe, not safe, not safe.
If somebody had said to me, you will do the show and you'll be nominated 5 times, I think I would have thought it would kill me. Now I've built up such confidence and such a thick skin, a part of me thinks it would just be a nice touch to get to the semi-final.
Close my eyes. Last night's performances went really well. It was what it was. I did my best. I had fun, and that was that. This week's been great. It's been very, very tiring, but it's given me a little bit more confidence because I'm not a confident singer. I'm not a singer. If I go out, I can't be disappointed. I can't. I've had a lot of fun. I've learned some things that I didn't know before. I think I've done rather well to get this far.
It's fine being up against Anthony. It's what I expected at some point.
It's no different to being up against anybody else, apart from that we work together.
If I stay in, I'm going to give it absolutely everything I've got. We're going for gold now.
Bring it on, see what happens. I don't know until it happens. Cheers.
Please welcome Tupele and Anthony!
very nervous this evening. Okay, last night, Tupele, the viewers chose Christina Aguilera's Beautiful for you, and Anthony, they gave you Bobby Darin's Don't Rain on My Parade. But for one of you, getting to grips with three songs and one dance routine has been 24 hours of wasted time because someone is gone for good. In this envelope is the name of the star the viewers have saved. For one of you, it's celebrations. For the other, it's commiserations. The soap star who will sing again as a semi-finalist is... Tricky time, darling. Well, say five times. Are you gutted not to get to the final, having come this far?
Oh, I don't know. I got to semi-final, and that was good enough for me.
That's the only thing, we don't get to see you dancing.
It's all right, honestly.
You're quite happy about that?
Yeah, I'm knackered. It was all right.
What's been your favourite bit?
Oh, standing up here with you, Zoe.
Bless you. Anyway, listen, you've come a long way. You've given us seven songs, a medley, a show tune, and you've actually seen off seven of your fellow soap stars and been in the bottom suit a record five times.